Hi, it's Drew with Finale. In this video, I'm going to explain Finale 3D licenses and provide some tips to set up your Finale 3D account. If you're not already using Finale 3D, there's only two quick things you need to do to try it for free. Download and install the Finale 3D software and create an account. You can download the Finale 3D installer anytime for free by going to the download page on finale3d.com. The software comes in two versions, which I'll touch on again later, but there's only one installer, so just grab the latest build at the top of the page and you can't go wrong. Create your account on finale3d.com or directly in the Finale 3D software. You can log into the website and the Finale 3D software no matter where your account was created. Installing Finale 3D and creating an account is all you have to do to try the software in free trial mode. I mentioned earlier there are two versions of Finale 3D. The versions are Hobbyist and Pro. For detailed information on the differences, check out the feature comparison article in the Finale 3D documentation. Finally, when it comes to the free trial, keep in mind that you're getting the Finale 3D Hobbyist version with some of the features for importing, saving, and exporting disabled. If you're interested in trying all the features or the Pro version, reach out and I'd be happy to set you up. Now let's take a look at licensing options for Finale 3D. As I mentioned, there are two versions of the software, Hobbyist and Pro. Let's look at an example using the Pro version. Let's say you are an individual or a company with a single user. In this case, you would purchase a Finale 3D Pro license for $1,049 per year. If your company has a second user, you would still purchase the first Pro license and then purchase an additional Finale 3D Pro license at 35% off or $682 per year. Keep in mind, each license is only good for a single computer, but you can switch computers up to 12 times per year. Now let's say that one of your users needs to run Finale 3D on a second computer. In this case, you would simply purchase an extra machine license for $200 per year. Need another computer for a second user? No problem. Just add another extra machine license. Keep in mind, extra machine licenses only work when a user also has a primary license. Finally, if you have more than two users, you can continue to add additional discounted licenses and extra machine licenses as needed. Let's look at one more example using the Hobbyist version. The licensing structure is exactly the same, but with different pricing. With a single user, you would purchase a Hobbyist license at $349 per year. If you have a second user, you would still purchase the same Hobbyist license and then an additional Hobbyist license for $299 per year. Have users with multiple computers? No problem. Extra machine licenses can be added to Hobbyist for $200 per year. Now that you're ready to buy Finale 3D licenses, log into finale3d.com and add the licenses to the shopping cart. If you have a discount code, enter it in the shopping cart and then complete the checkout process. Once your purchase is complete, your licenses are immediately ready to use. If you're an individual or a company with a single user, you are all set. Your license will automatically take effect the next time you log into Finale 3D. If you're a company admin with multiple users, go to My Account and then Assign Licenses to Other People to assign licenses to other users as needed. That's it for this video on licensing. Thanks for watching. Be sure to check out the Finale 3D YouTube channel for more great videos. And don't forget to subscribe to hear about all the new videos as they come out.